first post of 2014. You know, because New Year's is so great for business. It reminds people of all the things they haven't accomplished, like that six pack or the new app they want to do. It provides a strategic game over, an opportunity to start from scratch. There's hope in the air! It's every business owner's dream to remind people that they're broke, fat, unsuccessful, ugly, lonely, and offer a perfect pill to end all their misery to shame! And for me? Well, I sell planners, calendars, and organizational tools to control freaks and rebels with a cause who want to make big tsunamis of change in the world but don't want to be chained to a to-do list. This is my time, baby. I'm your go-to girl when you want to get your chicks to balls together and, well, climb your metaphorical Mount Everest. Gremlins don't stand a chance. This is my get-rich month, woohoo! Except it isn't. If only Vegas with P. Diddy was my New Year's resolution. It sounds so glamorous, it just ain't my thing, if you know what I mean. This is my fourth season launching Life is Messy Bootcamp, and I have never done a Broadway-like launch. And you know me, responding to your emails and comments at 11 p.m., 6 a.m., it's not because I'm sitting in the couch, rewatching Despicable Me. No, it's because I trust that my right people are done with this BS. Raise your hand if you're tired of the yay, this is the year! Crap, I just ate an entire batch of rotten velvet cupcakes! Cycle. The T-Rex size goals and fundamental expectations! The tiny results and no self-love. Gosh, it's demoralizing. I believe life isn't meant to be pretty, like the glossy corridors of Pinterest or the Martha Stewart magazines. If you let them, they will only make you feel like a loser. Life should mean something. Life should evoke feelings that remind us that we are alive. Which is the opposite of numbing ourselves with an entire jar of cookies to cope, to perfect, to control, to put up, to please. Ugh! It's bananas! Draw a mustache in my face if you think I'm crazy! You're with me, right? There's no trophy for being a successful entrepreneur. You win when you define happiness and abundance by your own terms. And stop punishing yourself if you couldn't make a green smoothie this morning. Give yourself a break, woman. As an artist, a maker, a creator, a woman, a daughter, a wife, I refuse to put more stuff out into the world that perpetuate this I'm not good enough epidemic. As a matter of fact, I am bringing messy back. Yeah. Raise your hand if you put on mascara in the car. Raise your hand if you never know where your keys are. Raise your hand if you eat cake batter when you're baking. Raise your hand if you climb your dinner table with your cell phone to take pictures. No. Raise your hand if you have more tabs open than your 10 little fingers and toes. Raise your hand if your best ideas come in the shower. Raise your hand if pajamas count as work clothes. Raise your hand if you've searched your eyeglasses for 30 minutes only to realize they were on top of your head. Raise your hand if sometimes you find yourself buried in a pile of pom-poms and glitter. Raise your hand if one of your most used phrases is "I'll start on Monday." Raise your hand if you love Post-its! Raise your hand if you're messy and you know it. Tell me that didn't feel amazing! I'm so confident that your flaws are what make you beautiful, unique, and wealthy beyond measure that I am giving away one free scholarship to Life is Messy Bootcamp, valued at $497. But not to fix you, no, to turn up the volume on your weirdly fascinating features.
We will conquer the world together, Pinky, without ever taking off your pink pajamas.
All you have to do to enter the drawing is film a video, no more than 2 minutes, showcasing your messy life and then uploading it to YouTube. All the details are right below this video. So what are you waiting for? Pull up the curtains. Let me see your imperfectly perfect life in progress. How it really feels. How it really is. What everyone knows but is too afraid to show. Excuse me, perfectionism! Messy coming through. You know, we actually live here, right? Trust the mess. Trust yourself. Applicants will be evaluated based on originality, vulnerability, use of the theme, and that would be mess, and willingness to follow the few contest guidelines. I can't wait to see your entries!
Sexy back.